It's up to us, guys. Let's get to the Gulf.